Yeah, that noise you hear is the AC that's on. Very nice, very nice. Nice. What a shine, eh? What a beauty. Lots of bugs. Beautiful. Is there a light there?
Alright, give her a couple of revs there, man. I'm already filming, too late. Ah, oh, give me a break. There's no, oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, I like that. That's never been done. I like that.
Yeah, you have to do it quite often, actually.
Yeah, well, you know, it's not...
So there's fucking dust on the road.
Good old 350, eh? Dans donc comme de rêve, Simon. Non, hein? Yeah, man.
You won't see it.
Okay, go ahead. Oh, you're perfect like that. Wait a minute. Let me close the hood. Yeah, man. Right on. And this is where you put the bodies. My God, this car is in such amazing condition. Look, it still has the cover on the spare, and the car is 25 years old, man. That's a big deal, especially out here where we live in the Rust Belt. So, man, this is never winter driven. And let's show more proof of that by the interior. We're gonna finish here by the interior. This is where I love this camera. My other one would go out of focus easily. Là, tu comprends pourquoi mon rêve c'est d'acheter et de vendre des voitures anciennes, hein? It's just that when you don't have a license, it's not, you know, not very easy to do that. Oh yeah, perfect time to film this. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Vraiment, là. You know what, like I said, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hop in the back seat and I'll do a little ride like you said with the song you want, so. Let me just get one photo. A couple of photos, because it's so nice here. It's so beautiful.